This drill focuses on the second man in the tackle, where he has to bounce as quick as he can while maintaining a low body height, locate the ball, and be in a strong position to compete. This makes it harder for you to be cleared out.